lent, gave it up purpose in time and in space, small as a spark from the fire of creation, cradle of life and the home of our race. Thanks be to God for its bounty and beauty, life that sustains us in body and mind, plenty for all if we learn how to share it, riches undreamed of to fathom and find. Long have our human wars ruined its harvest, long has earth bowed to the terror of force, long have we wasted what others have needed, poisoned the fountain of life at its source. Earth is the Lord's, it is ours to enjoy it, ours as God's stewards to farm and defend, from its pollution, misuse and destruction. Good Lord, dear.